Hmm. A saucer-buryin setup, I see. You're his widow?
Yes, sir.
He didn't leave any burial insurance?
No, boss, he didn't leave nothing.
Well, see to it he's buried tomorrow. You killed Robbins, and I'm gonna hang you for it.
What'd he say?
He said you killed Robbins.
Come along now.
For God, boss, I never done him.
Who did it then? You heard me. Who did it?
Crown done it, boss. I done seen him do it.
You sure you saw him?
I swear to God, boss, I was right there, close beside him.
That's easy. I thought as much. He saw the killing. Take him along and lock him up as a material witness.
Come along, Uncle.
I don't know nobody, boss.
How long you gonna lock him up for?
Till we catch Crown.
I reckon Crown done loose now in the parliament of the cat. And there ain't no rope long enough to hang him.
Then the old man's out of luck. Remember, you've got to bury that body tomorrow, or the Board of Health will take him and turn him over to the medical students. Come on, get the old man in the wagon.
I can't puzzle this thing out. Peter was a good man, but that lousy Crown was a killer, and forever getting into trouble.
That's the truth, brother.
But there go Peter to be locked up like a thief.
Like a thief.
And here be Robbins with his wife and his fatherless children. And Crown done gone his way, drinking, gambling, swearing, to do the same thing over and over somewhere else.